Hi, you are watching my channel Ateeq Dental Care, and I am your host Dr. Ateeq Rahman. Today's topic is related to prewedging. Prewedging, as its name dictates or indicates, is wedging before the procedure. Like we anesthetize the teeth, place rubber dam, and then we place wedge in between the teeth before cutting the teeth or before preparing the tooth cavity. So it's very important, especially in composite restoration, for achieving tight contacts. Pre-wedging is very important. So first step in checking the teeth contact is with the help of dental floss. We have to check it with dental floss, the contacts are tight or not. Between canine and premolar, first we are checking between canine and premolar. So clicking sound is there, or snapping through. Floss is below the contact point now. We can wrap around it to check the contact point. This is the method to check the contact point of the teeth or restoration. Wrapping around. So the contacts are fine in this case. For pre-wedging, we applied wooden wedges in different parts of the teeth, like in the anterior zone between the incisors, in the posterior zone between the premolar and molar region. Wooden wedges, also called as interdental wedges, are basically used to separate the teeth. There are also other functions of pre-wedging, like separation of the tooth end, achieving tight contacts after we place the restoration. The second most important function is displacement of the interdental gingiva or interdental papilla displacement. When we displace interdental papilla with wooden wedge, while we are working with a diamond burr, we never injure the interdental papilla. Our burr will strike against the wooden wedge. So this second indication is also very important. Protection of the interdental papilla and avoidance of the soft tissue injury as well as bleeding from the interdental papilla. So these two functions are important. First is achieving the tight contact after separation. Second is protection of interdental papilla. And third, also very important, protection of the adjacent tooth. While we are preparing a class 2 cavity in molar, mesial side of the molar, after pre-wedging, we are in a safe zone. The adjacent tooth will protect by the wedge. So this third point is also very important. Protection of the adjacent tooth. So wooden wedges or pre-wedging has three important functions. Number one, achieving tight contacts after the restoration. Number two, soft tissue protection. And number three, hard tissue protection, especially the adjacent tooth. So today's lecture is related to the wooden wedges. Wedges are basically interdental wedges, also in triangular shape and different colors and different diameter. They are also available in plastic form, but usually we prefer wooden wedges for achieving the tight contact between the restoration. So today's lecture is very important, as usually dentists miss the placement of wooden wedges. They just place matrix band. They just place matrix without wooden wedges, and the ultimate result in overhang of the restoration. The restoration will be overhanged and impinge on the interdental papilla, and there will be food impaction that will destroy our restoration, impinge biological width, and there will be vertical bone loss and mobility of the tooth at the end. So today lecture, hopefully very informative, as you got the function of pre-wedging, where you have to place the wedge, especially from the wide embrasure side. Like in upper maxillary teeth, we place the wedge from the palatal side. If it's lower, we will prefer the buccal side, as buccal is more wider than the lingual side in the lower molar. So kindly like, share and subscribe my channel so that in future we will share further informative videos. Thank you.